Hello, everyone, and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube. Welcome back to some NCAA 13 coverage here on NCAA 13 release day. Happy release day, everybody. Almost feels like a holiday for us sports gamers. But I've got another glitch to show you. This was from the season ticket early release again, Michigan versus Ohio State in the snow. And that's a great run by the halfback. Wonderful animations, keeps his feet turning. But it's really puzzling to see a replay when you see this. Watch the feet not turning at all. As a matter of fact, he's being dragged down the field as if he were in the like electric football game of years past, which, by the way, the creator of just passed away, unfortunately. But look at that, as he gets dragged like a magnet across the field. That is very, very strange, especially since it's not showing up at all in the gameplay. The gameplay is perfectly fine, so why are the replays looking so strange so far? I don't know. See ya.